The students of Kapiti College have been working for the past 6 months on a documentary raising awareness about dyslexia. They're particularly concerned about the current education system and provision for dyslexic students within this system. The students recognised three main goals, and the purpose of this documentary is to highlight these goals. The students feel it's important to share their personal experiences being dyslexic in New Zealand's education system.